Silakan. Atau Eliano dulu. Oh. Eliano?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. We want to listen some of your thought, yeah, about your plan. Yeah, later. Can you? I mean, for example, how you plan to adapt to Indonesian style of play, which may be different with yours, and other thing that you think important for us today to listen, please.
For the team, you mean?
Yeah, for
team.
So what? How do you see your role in helping the team to achieve their success in international competition or whatever? Hmm. Just want to listen your.
I can play on different positions.
Hmm.
And I like to play in a team. I work work together with my team players. Mm-hmm. And because I already play on a high level in Holland, I think I can help the team to achieve the World Cup and maybe, win one day some prizes.
Mm. Eliano, in your thought, what are the biggest differences you have noticed between football in your country and in Indonesia?
The big difference is, I think Indonesia is like a big country and everyone loves football.
Mm.
And in Holland is like, there are people who love football, but there are also people who love other things.
Wow, menarik sekali ya. Ada lagi nggak pertanyaan untuk Eliano khusus? Eliano, what are your thoughts on Indonesian football fans who are known for their passion and enthusiasm, so they can't wait for you to join the timnas?
It's so good. I saw the game against Australia, 70,000 people in the stadium, everyone was singing. And
dia datang ya. Kita di sana ya.
I think outside the stadium also a lot of people who are happy that the Timnas is playing good.
Yeah.
Not 2 points. And I think everyone is happy. I see it on social media also. Everyone is happy that they have 2 points now already. And I think it will be more.
Yeah. Okay. Hopefully, the support from the your fans will keep you motivated and committed to give your best for Indonesia. Thank you, Eliano. Okay, beri semangat dulu ya untuk Eliano yang jauh di sana.
Download Tribun X sekarang. Menghadirkan lokal menjadi Indonesia.